You spoke at the White House.
Yes.
A few times.
Yes.
When was the first time?
The first time was in 85.
And that was President Reagan, right?
Yes. It's interesting because fact of life didn't renew my contract. My manager was in prison.
Oh, geez.
I had no money. I had zero money. I think I had $400 in the bank. And they wanted me to do stand-up comedy for a special event that Nancy Reagan was a part of, and it was Inspire 85, and it was celebrating disability in the United States.